Every man praying or prophesying, yeah, and his head covered, right, his honour of his head.
So, if you're speaking to the prince of the Lord, which you are now, you're not supposed to have your head covered. So you must take off your hat. But you need not. So, the Lord did apply to that one.
But every woman that prayeth,
every woman that prayeth,
or prophesying with her head uncovered,
her head uncovered,
it's honour of her head.
So you're just honouring your husband by having your head uncovered.
But that is even all one as if she was shaven.
So what's I saying? If you're going to uncover your head, you might as well shave off part of your head. That's what the people say.
When the woman be not covered,
right,
they'll also be short.
That's what the women are now.
First Corinthians chapter 11 verse 8.
Right, really?
When the man is not of the woman,
so, your children don't come from you.
For the man is not of the woman.
So the man don't come from the woman.
But the woman of the man.
The woman come from the man.
Neither was the man created for the woman.
The man was created for you.
But the woman for the man.
You were created for the man. Oh, women don't know that. You bear the children, but you don't train them. The man trains them. The children are running around in his seat back. And he plants them in you, and they sit up in the egg and throw down the egg. So the children come from the man, not from the woman. A lot of people don't know that.
The word of the Lord came also unto me, saying, thou shalt not take thee a wife, neither
right,
shalt thou have sons or daughters in this place.
The reason why it says thou shalt not take a wife or have sons or daughters in this place, but you're going to get really, really bad at it, yeah? I mean, you've got children, right? You're going to feed it to the children.
So thus saith the Lord concerning the sons and concerning the daughters that are born in this place,
right,
and concerning their mothers that bear them.
Concerning the mothers that bear them, right?
And concerning their fathers that begat them in this land.
The fathers begat them. So the word begat means to cause to exist. So men cause to exist. Children to exist. Women just bear them with the stomach and give them the nourishment. That's it. But they have a role. They have a role to play. So give it a role with the first thing.
Watchmen are blind, aren't they? Isaiah chapter 56, verse 10. His watchmen are blind. They are all ignorant. They are all dumb dogs. They cannot bark. Sleeping, lying down, loving to slumber. Yea, they are greedy dogs which can never have enough.
The Most High said that their parking in the church are greedy dogs. They can never have enough. Some of our nice host right now, they want a palace next year.
When you come like you double lose.
And then they have a palace next year, the year after they want to go. Yeah. Right, where they want to go. We beg it.
Hey, they are greedy dogs which can never have enough.
Also, I say that their pastors are greedy dogs, they can never have enough.
They are shepherds that cannot understand. They all look to their own way.
They're all in concern about themselves.
Everyone for his gain, right. From his quarter.
Right.
Come ye, they say they.
Jesus,
Just like America.
Gay is a new black.
Yeah, yeah. Not wrong here.
And you know Will Smith?
Yeah.
The Batman film.
I definitely have to do that. He didn't want to say he was Batman film.
Yes.
And he said, fuck him in the ass and throw him over.
And he said, he's a Batman film.
I can't see him.
And you know him? Sean Paul.
How is that?
You see him, boy.
You see him, boy, still out.
Yeah, if we are dressed for the white man.
The host has made them of the synagogue of Satan.
The Most High says he's going to make them of the synagogue of Satan. To these Jew rats, bastards.
Which say they are Jews.
They probably won't let my video go up on their YouTube channel. But they are Jew rat bastards. So the Most High says he's going to make them of the synagogue of Satan. Right?
Which say they are Jews.
Say they are Jews.
And are not.
And are not.
But do lie.
They do lie, right?
Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet.
So you're going to make these Jews rather come and worship before our feet. And they're the top wicked people on the earth. So you.